To distinguish between a Vespula and a Dolichovespula, you need to examine the gap between the bottom of the eye and the top of the mandible, called the malar space. In Vespulas, the malar space is very small and the eye and mandible almost touch. In the Dolichovespula, the malar space is significantly bigger, giving the face a much more elongated appearance.